How's it going, everyone? I am the Pumpkin Hero, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront, the original from 2004. We are going into the fall of Yavin 4. This is the next one after the assault on Yavin 4, which is what we did last time. I'm not sure what part of Yavin 4 this is going to take place on. I'm guessing the temple, or even the woods. I'm not sure, but we'll be getting into it here shortly. Good shot, Luke. And they're all dead. Look at that. Look at all of them.
The destruction of the Death Star is a tremendous victory. But several Imperial garrisons escaped the blast, and their escape pods have crashed on the planet. They have combined their ranks and are moving on our base to attack. We must finish off the Imperials before our celebration can truly begin.
You got it. Let's get into it. We're gonna be a Wookiee. So yeah, this is the temple. I was thinking about it, I was just like, because they have the temple in the second game, but I don't know about the first game. It's been so long since I played this one, but glad to see that we actually get to go and be in the temple. Peekaboo! I see you! Oh, can I even hit a shot on a guy that's not my own? Oh no, I'm gonna die.
We captured a command post.
Have a grenade!
Reinforcements are taking casualties.
Look at all of you just lining up for me. I'll take it. He dead. You dead. And you dead. Oh, kill streak. Got nothing on me, Stormtrooper. Oh, he got me. Okay, well. I like how you can just walk into the middle of battle. They're all just fighting and you're just like, here, I'll just pick you guys off in a straight line. Might as well, I mean, right? Get some kills out of it. I'm gonna be risky. I'm gonna go. Never mind, I'm not gonna be risky. He really did not like that answer. Hey man, I really didn't like you blowing me up last time, so. Hey, this is between him and me. Him and I. Him and thou. It's only gonna be between us, not anyone else. He killed me, so I killed him. Oh, he's back. Oh, you are so him, aren't you? Oh, you're gone now. That's my own guy. Get out of here. Oh, I don't have any grenades. Get off that speeder bike. Okay. I guess I deserve that. Killed him for me. Okay, that works. Look, my dude. It is okay. It's okay. I'm just gonna take the base. Everything should be fine. You guys are just gonna lose a little base. You guys have one more. Hey, no sniping at close range. Could you stop sniping us, my guy? I mean, I know you guys are the dark side. I know you guys got cookies, and I know you guys just lost your Death Star, but come on. Wow, that was a good headshot. That was like direct. Grenade party. Get out of here. Would you stop with the close sniping, my dude? I really do not appreciate it. Wow, really? So I go after your guys' command post and you guys go after mine? I don't think that's how it works. I don't think that's how this is gonna work right now, because I'm gonna take it back. This is mine. You guys go elsewhere. Hey, no. You get out of here.
Victory is imminent.
You too, get out of here. This is my command post.
We've captured a command post.
Oh, that's a fail. I'm very surprised I did not die by that grenade. I truly am. Hey guys, I'm gonna capture this base, okay? You just stay over there and die by my laser bolts. Be greatly appreciated, thank you.
We've captured a command post.
You are so right, we did. Now that there's only two of them. And I'm gonna get there before anyone else. The warriors. I think you're stuck. Not no more.
The Empire has discovered Echo Base. We must hold off their troops for as long as possible and protect the shield generator. Delay them until the evacuation is complete.
Okay, you got it. We got this.
Your primary target will be the power generators.
Station 3TA.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Imperial walkers on the north bridge.
Taking fire.
Generator.
Do I dare go for it?
Transport one is away.
Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Here we go. Ah, I got a kill. Oh, I don't have a guy to do that. Oh, I messed up, didn't I? Well, we're just gonna do some drive-bys and hopefully not kill our own guys. If I just land over here. They don't even know. Well, besides you, you gave it away! No, not the grenade. Oh, I can't hit? Okay, I killed two of them. Not enough to make an impact at all, but I killed two. No, 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 no. That's not what we're doing right now. Okay, that is what we're doing right now. So they have a lot more reinforcements than what we do. That's something that I've noticed. And I do not like it. Can you stop, please? Or you roll out of the way. I don't appreciate getting shot by something that is a lot bigger than what I am, even though I'm shooting these guys like that, but that's besides the point. He just tried hitting me with a rocket. Oh, I killed him too. Okay.
Defend the shield generator.
Defend the shield generator. My guy, I swear, I am trying. I am actually trying. Why were all my shots just missing him right there? It looked like they were going through his helmet. I'm sorry, but that's not how this works. Jeez. Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? You are. Get out of here. Same with you.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
I like how he just stands there to take it. Why would you walk in? You know what? You're just a dumb AI that walked in front of me. That's all I can say.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Get out of here. Oh, we've gotten them down, though. Like, they're really close to us now. Besides when they do that, that's just not cool. We got this. Seven times a charm. Get out of here. Just need to watch that map better. That's what I need to do. Nothing else, obviously. We are.
The Empire has destroyed the shield generator.
So does that mean we lose? What's going on? Talk to me, man. I need to know.
We're losing reinforcements.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Get off of that. And you get out of here with your rocket. Don't need that here. Okay, guys. We need to go take an outpost.
Follow me.
We got this. So I wonder if you get bonus objectives for, like, keeping the shield generator up. Because in all my time playing this, I've only ever kept it up once. Oh, they still have a 20-point lead on us. I don't like that. But as long as we can keep this one and keep them at bay, we should be fine. Can I zoom? I can zoom! Where has this been all my life? Apparently nowhere, because I'm trash at aiming. Thank God I moved out of the way of that.
We've lost the command post. We're losing reinforcements. We've captured a command post.
Get out of here. Well, that was a fail.
Transport 3 is away.
It's good news.
We've captured a command post. We're depleting the Empire's reinforcements.
Back me up. Follow me.
Don't you dare aim in here. You keep over there. Stop it. I know I'm doing, like, nothing to your health. Okay, we got this. Get out of here. Hold this base with my life. Stop sniping. Oh, we took one down. Oh boy. It's gonna come down to the wire. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. Defeat is imminent.
Defeat is not imminent. We can hold out. We got this. Come on, 18 to 47. We can do this. I'm, like, so hyper-focused right now. Come on. There we go. No. Come on. Dang snipers.
Spread out.
Oh, they're all dead. Oh, 3 left. 3 to 29. I wish that it would come down to just me and someone else. one. Yeah, they got it. Yeah, he's gonna snipe me. How did you kill me? That's such BS. We got this. Let's loop him. That's my strategy. I'm gonna take them out at this, so that way they don't have these to spawn at. Haha! One down. We got him. We're hooked. He's going down. He's so going down. Don't hit the ground or his legs. Oh my, you have the scariest flying of all. I do not know how I feel about your flying right now. Okay, so we got it. So I think at this point... Oh, well, that's a shame. I did not realize that was gonna be how that works.
Follow me. Let's go. Back me up.
Going for it. They don't have them over here, so we're gonna go for their base. Today. Oh, that's a grenade. Okay, well, got a few kills off of that. They're below. They are below. Oh. Oh, they got him. They got one. Don't crash into him, please. Okay, let's go for the other one. Jeez, you guys fly so close together. Okay, last one. Which side are we going on? Looks like this side. Dude, what is your flying? So that's the power play. You really have to, you know, kind of guide the AI into the ships and have them go off and do that. Oh, one spawned. Have a grenade. Get out of here. Okay, I'll get out of here. Shield generator's defended. Don't you worry. It's so much more peaceful now. Now that I'm not being bombarded by constant amounts of stormtroopers. How? How can you just step out of the way of that? That's what I want to know. Okay, your base is mine. You? Who's sniping? You sniping? Get out of here with your sniping. Snipe from a distance like everyone else. Well, thank you. So generous. Yeah, we won. There's no way they're winning. I mean, not with four people, obviously, but we got this in the bag. Now, if the ships would just take out those last two, we'd be fine. Though, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get over to them in time. Luke, you came all the way over here as well. Luke! 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 Look at me! Luke! No? Okay. There's only two of you, there's no point in you capturing the base. I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. Transport 2 is away again? Wow. So glad it came back down, grabbed people, and left again. Cool. Finally killed him. .9 kills, not too bad. I mean, captured 4 command posts and only on 5 deaths, so still the top of my team. Alright, well, that's where I'm going to have to leave it for this episode. Thank you, everyone, for tuning into this episode of Star Wars Battlefront, and I will see you guys in the next episode.